So today we are in Milton Keynes for the first signing of the second album campaign. Wake Up was out today. We did some Radio 1 in the morning. Then we went to Loose Women, had a chinwag with them and Bruce Forsyth. And now we're at Milton Keynes HMV, who have been very kind to have us. Thank you, mate.
Hello.
So yeah, get to meet loads of lovely fans. Excited for this again. Hopefully everyone's enjoying Wake Up.
People of Milton Keynes are very nice today, and always, but especially today. They're on a good vibe.
Hello,
hello.
How you doing?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you. Good, thank you. Someone who can love you well. Revelations and heartaches make you real. Halfway through the Milton Keynes signing, and we've never done an event like this before here, and it's amazing. There's some people turning up with like 5 CDs. Ridiculous. So thank you very much if you're one of the people that came down today. And yeah, I'm going to carry on with the signing right now.
Hello.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you very much, Milton Keynes. That was an awesome signing. Thank you very much if you picked up a copy of our new single, Wake Up. It means a lot to us, and we'll see you all very soon. Goodbye.